got data from Jotaro's private server. Found out who's been procuring people for his recordings. Meet Jay Hume, human trafficker and bona fide piece of shit. Check the sitch out for me. Deets attached. Jay Hume's dead. And here I thought nothing would cheer me up today. Great. Consider the gig closed.
The motor city formerly infamous for a century of economic decline and
industrial zone. an expensive care center on the other side of town, we will soon be able to connect them to the Silver Bay system. The system consists of a catheter, aspirator, IV drip, nutrition shoe,
what's it you're
provided?
Want to do a good deed and make some eddies while you're at it? Gotta get someone out of the tiger claw's grip before they chop him into teeny tiny little pieces. You in? Deed's attached. Don't make me ask twice.
Yup. That's me.
I was hired to get you out of here. Can you walk?
Girl, I've got 40... Say the word.
Worked out this time. Don't get used to it.
Let's put this whole thing to rest.
Well, roll secure, but I don't know. Guess I was expecting something more. Like, more discretion. Next time, try and go that extra mile, okay? Gig closed.
Yeah, yeah. That's what I ordered. Where can I pick them up? Great. Yeah, we've got it.
How are you? Need to buy some meds.
Thank you.
Yo, V, there's this badge. He needs help with his investigation. Guy's known for operating in the gray zone. No scruples about working with mercs. Attach more deeds for you.
Yeah. Watch out!
Aaron, it's V. I've got the scrolls.
Oh, V! Thought you were another one of those Serenity Bible whack jobs. Come in.
So, hit any snags along the way?
There always are. Handle them.
You're real tough as nails, huh? That's how you survive out there. All right, now hand over those scrolls already. Choppity chop chop, huh?
Kinda sad to let them go. Contents are truly fascinating.
You weren't supposed to watch him. That was the deal.
Oh, now you want to go by the book, huh? Scrolls didn't paint such a law-abiding picture of you.
Save the moralizing bullshit. Guessing you want something, huh? So just spill already.
What I want's for you to be behind bars, where you belong.
Too bad. Not gonna happen. Lock you up!
I understand your decision, but you could have handled that differently. Aaron was a bastard, but a bastard with influence, and you had dirt on him. But what's done is done. Our client's dead and gone, which means souls are paying. You understand. Gig shut and forgotten.
Thank you.
Was... Jackie gave you these cards, right? Remember when he asked me to help him pick the right deck?
Mm-hmm. He picked just the thing for me, too. I feel a real connection to this deck. We could lay out a spread for you now, if you like.
Yeah. Why the hell not?
Focus on the recent past and what you expect. The world reversed. You stand at the beginning of your journey. It will be nothing like you think, and longer than you imagine. The lovers reversed. You are surrounded by a force that will challenge you. You will also come into conflict with another inner force. The star also reversed. You will have to overcome unknown desires and sever a strong tie with something I can't quite make out. Reverse death. Your adversaries will turn you against yourself. The journey will bring either transformation or destruction.
Doesn't sound so good.
No, not at all. But don't worry, I probably just read the cards wrong.
What are you... checking them out?
What now?
Thank you.
There's that cream new place. We went there yesterday.
I'll take a drink.
Don't know you.
Likewise. But hey, I can live with it.
For now. But you try anything you shouldn't, I'll smash your skull against the wall. Got it?
All clear. So, formalities all settled? Can we get to biz?
Uh-huh. Well, you have.
Your heart! I can see it beating!
V. Guy named Max Jones needs help. He might disagree, but if you don't get to this stubborn gonk first, he's as good as dead. Max is a media and a good friend of mine. Need you to bring him to me. Because of a fight, you're cleared to use force. Like I said, he's stubborn. The feet's attached.
Put up faces on TV, told us what to say. Don't actually care about this. That's right. They gave us Nova implants, pre-med care. Even the big cats from the board showed up.
You a Corpo? Tell me, or I shoot.
Not a fucking There's a Regina was your mentor?
Tracked those sons of bitches every dirty move. But now, you can prove Halt's in Arasaka's pocket. Nobody gives a flight.
You think... You got an itch for the truth, don't you? If you want to know who Regina is now, what she really fights for...
Chauffeur, what's next?
Thanks for the help. Glad you got through to that stubborn mule. Looks like I'm up to bat with him now. Gig closed. Hey, quick gig. Maelstrom kleptomalorian van. They're holding it in one of their hideouts. Address I attached. Go there and nab the shard from that van. You're clepping from the clepters. Need more info? Scan the attachment.
Okay.
shit!
Thanks for the shard. Sure it'll come in handy. Gig closed. There's a Mox. Something isn't right with her. Could be cyberpsychosis. My client's in danger. You need to get him out of here. Would really appreciate your help on this. Beats attached.
Well,
nicely done. Hal's very happy. Talks about you nonstop. Only good things, of course. And remember, V, word gets around. Closing the gig. Kapoor's son overdosed on glitter. Probably heard of it. Hardcore substance circulating on the streets right now. Arata wants you to go to the lab making it and turn it into a crater. Check the attachment for more intel on Arata and the whole messed up cinch. Like the doctor ordered. Of course, let's not kid ourselves. Glitter's here to stay. But at least we hit the fuckers making it where it hurts. Oh, one last thing. Arati asked me to thank you. Said she's very grateful. So thanks. Catch you later.
Thank you.
As you know, Kabuki's got a new fixer from the USSR. Been running some major biz in NC for a few weeks now. Not sure what exactly, but we're gonna find out. You need to clip his data shard. It's got everything. More on our comrade and the gig and the attachment.
Neutralize her!
shard is secured.
Nice work. Sending you the drop-off coordinates. Client will be waiting for you there.
Huh?
I'm en route.
Pete, wait.
Yeah?
When you get there, no questions. Makes them real cranky.
Try my best.
Hey, you!
Same page. Whatever. Contract closed.
Thank you. Lively.
Meredith Stout. Take it you were the one to call?
That it...
Tell you who's alone. You. Got no... I need a... That the kind of subtlety they teach at Militech? Chip spiked with a virus, clearly.
That is true.
Something goes wrong. I'm the one they'll fill full of holes, not you. Time you were straight with me. What's on there?
A tracing algorithm latches on to financial streams. Nothing you need to worry your head about.
Sounds...
You pay with that chip, and that's all you gotta worry about. Try to fuck me in any way, and I'll be seeing you real soon.
You're making a mistake! The cunt's already good at dead! She'll take you down with her!
There you are.
Let me hear what you squared away.
So... Millet... Let's go.
All right. Let's knock on their door.
Want to talk to Royce. Dex sent us.
Main room!
Cozy place. I could use a few plants, though.
Get in the elevator! Fucking sheep.
Hold on, V. I'm coming. Oh, yeah. Blood, chill, V. Remember, we're on their turf.
You got a... guy... Need to... Yep. Come on. So I'm gonna consider...
Grab the gear. Bot and control shard. Quick!
Got the set. Bot and controller.
Then let's go. The quicker the better. Well, let's get out of here. I'm dying for some fresh air.
Ay, well, it failed. It's beef. Ah, I can taste it.
It's a production line. Plus, I thought you loved me.
Come on, show yourself!
That's a trap! I'm ready! Let me at him!
Sit tight! Coming for you!
Gotcha!
You didn't expect to see me here. You know, I like the way you operate. Maybe you'd do some more work.
Nice.
Mm-hmm. Me too. Secure the area.
Time we were on our way, mamita. Holy shit, V. I wasn't sure what...
Thanks.
How things looking, Miss V?
Got the bot.
Hey there, dollface.
Now my...
My, what a sweet little face you have.
Oh, my pants, what you into? Maybe you care to tell me about it.
Hey. Looking. Name's. Why not say hello? Anne? No, I... just... Let's... Eris... Fine. Okay.
Got something for you. Should think. Yorinobu's suite. The glorious interior. You'll need to locate the relic.
Hold up. You mean to say you recorded this? Suppose...
V.
Think I can handle it. Okay. Okay. Am I? Won't take long.
Plan simple. Do nothing odd. Don't get creative. You go in, snatch the cash, get out. And we sell the BD to those psycho freaks from the studio.
Got it.
And remember, everything on full blast. They'll spot us extra for a wicked adrenaline high.
Okay, on you go.
Down, everybody! On the ground! I want to see you kissing the flooring! Muddy! Now, or I will fucking drop you, I swear to God! Whoa! Yeah! Hey! Now! Before I blow your fucking head off!
Judy. But
eyes open. Gotta find out where Yorinobu's keeping the relic.
You look like a cut of fuckable meat, are you?
I said no.
Listen in on that conversation, V. Could be something important.
We shall see soon enough. I need a minute to finish.
The program is still in the trial phase. We cannot take it to market as is.
We shall see soon enough.
Please speak with your father. He's taken a particular interest in this project. He can certainly explain the risks.
My father's a tired, visionless old graybeard who thinks nothing will change, and he'll live forever in his tiny, frozen bubble.
I should not even be listening to such things.
You will listen to this. Saburo is an adult despot, utterly removed from reality. Stuck in some fossilized vision of a world that no longer exists. Of a world that may never have existed. We have not seen eye to eye for the past 20 years. I am quite sure we want now.
Read the documentation carefully. The relic requires specific storage conditions. You must provide them.
Heard that? Relic docks gotta be around here somewhere. Look for them.
Sorry to make you wait. Very nice. We'll come here, wait.
Manual details a special temp-controlled container. Relic needs to be kept real cool.
So, Chip's gotta stay in the freezer.
Yep, could damage it otherwise. Okay, switch on thermal layer detection in the editor. Should be easier to spot where Yorinobu's keeping the chip. Right, grab the heat sig. Matches the spec in the docks.
Yorinobu's got the case here. Guaranteed.
Mm-hmm. We got it. Good work. Looks like we got everything we need. Quit out of the editor.
Get everything? And keep. We need it. V. Well, what do you think?
So?
V. Turns out Evelyn's we're all set.
Now we do the job. We'll talk about the rest at the afterlife.
Going in or staying out?
Tengo planes para esta noche. Virgen Santísima, ma. Te vas a enterar mañana. Yo también te quiero, ma. About time, chica.
Let's...
Ready to get your cherry popped? Yeah, come on. Later then.
who am I?
Name.
Yo, Dex. Got two live ones saying they're here to see you. Yeah?
This is it. The heart of Night City.
Looks like we're up. I'm good. Sam. Guess not.
This way.
Same here. No, in the ring. You do some kind of exotic shit? Huh? Kenpo? Ninjutsu? Think you could take me? Drop me?
In here.
Este pinche tipo.
That's right. Excelsior. Cold hard eddies, as per usual. Gotta bounce. Well, if it ain't...
Couldn't have got. How about we go? Well. I'll... appreciate. Thinking of...
Last thing. Compecky's got a strict no iron.
I'm good. Something I gotta take care of first.
Sin problemas. Meet you by the Delamain.
Just don't forget this. What are you talking about?
Give us incomplete info again, the bitch. We know how they're geared out. Big fucking beans. We got no idea how many are holed up in that bunker.
We'll be. Sham is our lucky charm. Hey, Sham.
Whoa, watch out. Mike just had
was... Got any... Thank you.
Just leave.
Oh, so this is a good time for you then? Hola!
fine.
Oh, so this is a good time for you then?
Looking for some...
All good.
直々に懲らしめてやれ!
Contact! I'm engaging!
Hey, how's life?
Got any...
Who do I... Bye. A happy... Happy new gun owner, I hope. Spit it out. Thank you.
Any new import? Any new imports in the Trash Kingdom?
Only the finest.
Any new imports in the Trash Kingdom? Any new imports in the truck? Any new imports? Any new imports in the Trash Kingdom?
Only the finest!
Any new imports? Any new imports in the trap? Any new import? In the trash can. Any new imports? In the
Alright, so I have a Cyber Psycho that just popped up. I'm gonna go knock him out real quick. Doing a little bit of a video. I spent 10 hours this weekend building up a character here that has not done the heist yet.
Cyber Psycho and actually sent a patrol this time, but it's been a few hours with no report back. Either those cops got scared and bounced, or anyway, could you check it out for me? Much appreciated.
Got her!
Gun's inaccurate. That bro had a William Dafoe moment. Did you see that shit? That dude was an actor. That's funny. Poor bastard. Not really. No sympathy for Maelstrom whatsoever. I don't need all this shit. I don't know what I'm doing here. Looting all this crap that I don't need. Where was there a firefight? Yes, he is. long day. Here we go. Watch how I put the smackdown on this cyber psycho. This fucking gun right here is so good.
I'm hit!
Oh shit!
Terrorist.
Don't lose your head, bro.
Activity detected.
Look at that.
Better look around.
Fucking smoked him. This character is so OP. Oh, now I get it. You said there was a firefight. You didn't say you were quoting Willem Dafoe. That's actually one of my favorite lines of his, too. Boondock Saints 2 is just an amazing movie. Both of them were fucking amazing. Always pisses me off, Norman Reedus, everybody's like, when he played Daryl, that's like his greatest role ever. Like, you fucking loser. I am thrilled that he's in Walking Dead, but guess what? The dude was an amazing actor before that. And if you didn't know that, shut the fuck up. That's the first one. He didn't show up till the end of the second. Are you sure? I really don't remember. Thought Willem Dafoe was in the second movie, because that's whenever, I want to say it was John Cleese. It's not John Cleese, it's the other one of the, Monty Python guys played their father. I thought Willem Dafoe was in that one. Oh man, it's been so long. I'm totally wrong on that, aren't I? I just can't remember. Alright, so I'll have to throw that one in there, but I'm pretty sure I'm fucking done here. So as I was saying, I did, I played for about 10 hours this weekend, leveling this character and doing all this shit, all in Watson. I have not even done the heist yet. And this character is fucking OP. So, let's, since I filmed the Cyber Psycho there, let's go ahead and go to the afterlife.